The male spotted boxfish follows every move the female makes. He times the release of his sperm to the moment when she casts her eggs into the sea. The female boxfish are coy. Another one waits to be picked up and escorted to the surface. By spawning in pairs, the male boxfish can be sure that the offspring will be his. But female blue-headed wrasse force an entourage of males to compete for their eggs. When ready to spawn, individual females race to the surface, hotly pursued by eager males. Sperm and eggs are simultaneously released in an explosive spectacle. In this form of broadcast spawning, no male can be sure how successful he's been.